The biggest thing for us in Tamaki is developing a community initiative which has been developed through the KiwiSport funding through Sport Auckland. Where initially we funded to go into the schools, generate some interest in the sport of basketball, which has proven very popular in the Tamaki area. And then from that we developed a club at the local recreation centre, which is right in the hub of Tamaki. And that's where we're feeding the kids in an after-school program to keep them playing sport. With sport funding, we've been able to deliver to about four or five schools in the Tamaki cluster. Each class receives around about eight sessions of basketball from a qualified coach who's been through the KiwiSport development. And then from that they go to the after school club, and those same coaches go to that club, so they're a familiar face when the kids turn up. And we're building that culture of community, so it filters right through. The parents become engaged at that point at the club. About 300 to 400 kids per school, and then we get to as many schools. So we're well and truly around about 2,000 kids within that Tamaki cluster, just through the KiwiSport alone, and then the clubs just flowing on from that 200 to 300 kids.
Find that having the coordinated in two major roles. One, delivery of KiwiSport programs to school. So we know that they've been vetted, they're going to be monitored by you guys, and you know, so we've got a huge guarantee or trust model in who comes into our school to deliver for Z sports. The second role is coordinating school field days and events. We now get events that are well run, consistently well run, and are very easy for schools to come and participate in. And no one dreads having to do certain events anymore. You know, there's a sharing of ideas, there's a discussion on what's working and what doesn't work. There's an ability to share practice, and there's an ability to distribute resourcing equitably.
Really fortunate with the inner city schools, because we have had this fantastic opportunity to have the support of Sport Auckland to give us that extra support and resource for supporting what is happening in terms of sports and recreational development. And Auckland Sports Coordinator has been able to work very, very closely with Sanjay, who's been at Ponsonby Primary, to give lots of support on events that go right across the cluster. But also within every school, we've had opportunities not only for the children, because it's always all about the learners, but it's also about giving the teachers professional development support that gives them the confidence to be able to follow up on what is happening in the sports programs with the sports coaches. But also a really great component of that is the professional development opportunities for the teachers.